Well, it's another beautiful morning in Halifax Harbour. We're just heading out of the harbour. And today, we're going to be moving an auto carrier. Let's see, see if we can spot him. And there it is. That's the auto carrier we're going to be docking. It's called the Manon, M-A-N-O-N, I believe, and it's coming in, probably with a belly full of cars and trucks and everything else. Okay, here's the second tug coming to give us a hand. Atlantic Beaver, 6,000 horsepower. And there must be time for us to hook up to our ship. Okay, there's the Manon. We're going to put a line up on her using the hull bollards, and we're going to guide her into the auto port, I believe. You got one? Okay. All right. All hooked up. And the stern tug is also hooked up. Nice day to be on the water. Alrighty.